Alright, this is Bank Nifty and H1 chart, and I can see still they are running in this range. So this is the actual range, and they are bouncing off specific moving average. Now here you can see right now price are respecting moving average 20, and they're creating higher high, and somewhere here we have seen bullish candlestick pattern. So here you can see, I think you remember this candlestick pattern. This is called bullish engulfing candlestick pattern. So once they appear, so it is a probability to continue toward upside, or you can say it is a probability to bounce from this moving average 20, and our target will be around 31,800, because there are a resistance line. And now here you can see we have seen bullish candlestick pattern. So exactly we have seen this is the buy opportunity, and if you want to place buy in this area, so you just place your SL just below this candle. So you can say the lower point, and the target will be somewhere here, and our risk reward ratio will be 1:5 R. All right so this area 1:5 R, and this is 1 R. All right and let's see in a small time frame, like 15 minute. So here you can see this is the 15 minute, still they are running uptrend, but we have seen some buy opportunity somewhere here. And right now here you can see price just given a pullback. We have seen buy opportunity somewhere here, price gone up, pullback, gone up, pullback. So we are expecting that price will continue from this area. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.